a different kind of. Oh, wait. No, maybe these aren't the ones, Philip and I. I feel like we went to the one right ahead of us. Because I feel like we walked head on into them. I feel like Philip and I went in those, but they're similar to these, so I didn't even see these ones. We walked right by them. We're brilliant. Your best way is probably right here through this thicket. Last time I was here, I missed my sunglasses. Now I found them. Nah. I didn't even bring Chris to these. I don't know. I mean,
we knew there was a lot of water. We just didn't know where exactly.
There's wall, brick, concrete.
Oh yeah. It wasn't a building. There are not much. Nah, it wasn't a building. It's just in.
Have to do a little bit of bushwhacking to go there. Or there, right there, maybe. Okay, this is interesting because I'm not used to this kind of bunker. What is that? There's no.
It looks like there's
a gap.
Yeah.
Step up.
Yeah.
There's pipes back there too. You can see.
There's pipes and a cement thing a couple inches high, right by the pipe. Anyway, we found something new. Cool.
We were just on the other side of those. We are allowed to be out here. It's a wildlife area. So you're hearing that, that's over at the fairgrounds. They're doing a tractor pull. This is, we weren't at this one, so there's more. Those are some more of those original walker type thing. The other, like the ones back there. These are like the acid tank holders, these two.
Yeah. These are different ones. There's like, you go down that path and it comes to a circle dead end. But before you get to that path, there's roads that go this way. And I don't know which one those roads. And I don't know how far they go. But I couldn't see anything right off.